I'm not a pro diver, but I love Seiko divers and I wish they went with an applied indice because the applied indices are sharper. Here you can see a little bit of a soft edge on the deeply pressed indices, but don't worry, the performance of the loom is not affected. The loom has many layers of Seiko's powerful Lumabrite instead of the usual one painted on top. So you get the Seiko loom that you're accustomed to from the past. It's a torch. The performance is one of the best in the diving world. For the